You're running down the road, and it's causing your heart rate to increase and causing you to breathe a little heavier. Hi, I'm Janice Creneti, and I'm here to talk to you today about aerobic activity. What is aerobic activity? Well, it's any activity, like jogging, that raises your heart rate and causes you to breathe, taking in more oxygen than you normally would. The word aerobic has got to do with oxygen. So aerobic activity is activity like jogging, dancing, swimming, that causes your body to raise its heart rate and take in more oxygen. Aerobic activity is really great for your health. It actually strengthens your heart and gets that much needed oxygen to your body cells so it can begin to do all the jobs that it needs to do. Aerobic activity is best done with a warm-up first, usually about 5 to 10 minutes, to gently increase the warmth in your muscles. Then you want to engage in aerobic activity for a minimum of 20 minutes at a time to really get a benefit. Then you always want to follow with a cool down to make your muscles safe. That aerobic activity is going to bring more oxygen into your body, and it's going to give you more energy because oxygen is necessary to burn the food that you eat to give you the energy that you need. I'm Janice Creneti, and this is What is Aerobic Activity?